lot of new stuff that's going to happen this year that you guys are all going to be a big part of. And I'm really excited for us to really get started.
I'm in sociology.
I'm in the ensemble.
I'm Evan, I'm the highest manager to see.
I'm Daniel, I'm also the guest.
I feel overwhelmed with how many humans are here and how many people are like getting involved and how many people are from different programs. I think that's super, super cool.
So all of the elephants unzip.
You made friends.
Yeah.
We're getting to know our crew and everything like that, so it was really a lot of fun to meet new people and to see how everyone's going to be in the end.
I got a rocking chair.
Rocking, yeah.
Well, we're not sure.
Basically, almost every wall spins. So, yeah.
I want you guys to do this fun little exercise, and you're going to write yourself a letter. And in this letter, kind of reflect on what you've done today, what your thoughts are right now after hearing the whole show, what you hope to get to in the future, and we're going to give them back to you when we're done the show.
Theater is dark. A voice from the stage addresses the waiting audience.
Hello. How are we today?
George, his best man, George.
Sounds like you've got cold feet.
And don't fall on the guitar.
That was pure vodka, you poop.
Oh, Toledo, surprise!
Bye, everybody.